Hi, I'm Scott Monaghan, Head of Customer Success at Milyli. In this video, I'm going to show you what I think is the most exciting feature we've added to Blackout since our initial launch of the product, Native Excel Redactions. In previous versions of Blackout, like all other documents in Relativity, Excels needed to be redacted as images. For documents like email, forms, PDFs, and other paper analogs, this works very well. But Excel spreadsheets introduce many unique challenges, like less than perfect accuracy due to OCR, increased storage needs due to TIFFing, and then a final produced TIFF that in some cases is impossible for the receiving party to navigate. Blackout's native Excel redaction feature solves all of these problems with near perfect accuracy, no more missing redactions. No need to TIFF to redact, saving time and storage space, and the ability to produce redacted native Excels for delivery to your receiving party so they have a file that is searchable, readable, and useful. Let me show you how it works. Now, of course, just like with TIFFs, Blackout supports mass redacting thousands or even millions of native Excels in a single job. But before I show you that feature, I want to show you this feature. Manual native Excel redaction without leaving the Relativity Viewer. Unlike its built-in redaction features for TIFFs, Relativity does not have any ability to redact natives. There are a few tools on the market that can help you accomplish this, but they all require loading Excels into a separate viewer. With Blackout, redacting native Excels in the Relativity Viewer is as easy and intuitive as can be. Say I want to redact this column of Social Security numbers. I just select the whole column by clicking on the column label, right-click to open a menu, select Blackout, Redact, and my redaction type, and bam, the whole column is now redacted on the native, and it will produce that way too. Now, let's say we didn't want the column heading to be redacted here. I just select the column heading cell, right-click to open the menu, select Blackout, Revert Markup. Blackout will begin reverting. It'll reload the file. And bam, unredacted. It's that easy, all without leaving the familiar Relativity Viewer. Before we finish up, I want to show you how Blackout mass rule-based redactions work with native Excels. I've got a job here that is going to run on the same document we were just looking at. Of course, if we wanted to, we could redact millions of documents, but that doesn't make for the best demonstration video. So what we want to do here is redact all credit cards. I've got my markup scope, my markup type, my markup subtype, and a rule that will find all credit cards. And I'm ready to run. And here we see the familiar Blackout job progress interface. But when we're done, you'll notice a major difference from TIFF-based redactions. No missing markups. Because we are redacting natively, we don't have to rely on OCR at all. That means as long as the Excel fully matches your Blackout rules, the text of the Excel will get redacted every time with no misses. Let's take a look. And there it is. The credit cards are now redacted along with our Social Security numbers from earlier. Easy. Now, there's obviously a lot more going on here that we don't have time to cover in an introductory video, and I'm sure you have questions. To find out more, call or send us an email and we'll be happy to answer any questions you have or to help you sign up for one of our regular in-depth training webinars. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video, and I really look forward to learn what you think about native Excel redaction with Blackout. As always, if you have any questions regarding Blackout or other Milyli products or services, call or send us an email or click on one of these videos to learn more.